You guys need to win. That's what you need to do.
Win.
Yeah, just win. Just do more damage than the other guy.
Yeah,
that's all you need to do. Do more damage than the other guy. Okay, so... What's up, brother? How you doing?
How you doing?
Finally, I got a sidekick over here, man. Okay, so I was really hoping my brother would go for Geef, because he hates the Laura matchup. And he, which is what he was doing over there.
Yeah, he was playing.
He was playing over there. I think he was doing relatively well.
Everybody knows he needs to face everybody in the brackets right there, so if this is quick and I still haven't got back yet.
Alright.
Wow. They just say, if this is quick, there's no count.
Alright. Okay, so, yeah, there you go. So, yeah, he had to close the round now. He did that. So I'm trying to take advice from a professional commentator, which is Driftwood. He's a really good commentator. I wish it was as good as him. I have no clue. I don't know what's going on here. Like,
I heard Driftwood.
I'm getting random jokes, huh?
I heard Driftwood retired for the season.
Not even. I think he got better. He got a lot better with his Karen. Good jump in, and my brother's just steamrolling right now. He's going for a perfect. He loves perfects. It makes the whole game a whole lot better for him when he gets perfect.
If Karen gets the party started.
Bam. Nope. And the party just ended like that. It just pooped on it. He just EX pooped on her party. Who are you talking to, Nate? Okay. I was like, who are you talking to? The commentator over here. We can get three commentators. That would work. I would be okay with three commentators. Yeah, see, we could use that.
Is that going crack?
Okay, so I see Laura resorting to more fireballs this time around, and which distracted Bison, and he got hit with a jump in. And just like that, 13 seconds in, and he lost.
Oh, he lost.
80, that's like 70% of his health. One more touch, and he's dead. Okay, well, standing medium kick interrupted the overhead. I honestly haven't done that a lot. I always eat the overhead, which is bad. Don't eat overheads, kids. They're bad for you. Okay, so that's the buff that Bison got. His three framer, he woke up with it, didn't do anything, but it's good that he knows he has that option. So Bison has three framers now. Three framer light kick.
Bison store her fireball?
Her fireball? I don't think so, because I believe they're multiple. So if he absorbs one, he's going to get hit and he loses the store. So I wouldn't try that as an option. His B skill would be no good for her fireball. And he could be dead next one. Oh, he goes for the command grab. That was very ballsy, but that was the right thing to do. Goes for a jump in combo. That was beautiful. I haven't seen that. But I like the side switch. Even though it killed, I think that was the right idea. Get out of the corner, do damage, and then you get a step off of that. That was a really good sequence.
So dirty.
Yeah, that was really dirty. I like the awareness. Like, I'm in the corner, I'm gonna do damage, I'm gonna get set up, and then put him in the corner. That was really good. That was a good hit confirm off of the firewall. Okay, so I like the change of pace.
They're just swinging at each other.
Okay, this is very crucial. So Laura has the B trigger activated. That's a hardcore comeback factor. So all she needs to do, the standing medium kick B trigger, and this could be over for Bison, like, that quick. Laura has that potential. She does one button into...
There it goes.
Oh! That was very tricky. That was very tricky. He still has a life lead, though. Bison... Oh! Okay, he needs to sniff out this random EX. Because... That was just random EX. It worked. And Tyra needs to take advantage of those situations where she would just random EX. So block him and punish him accordingly. Good blocks by Tyra. Not a good block, and then just eats the command throw. That was a good interruption by Tyra. Alright, good block strings. I mean, good good buttons right there. That's so weird. Like, her fireball, and then she's, like, dancing, like, in front and behind that. Really good pressure by Lara. That's Lara, just Lara stuff. Like, you can't stop it.
God, please nerf that.
He's gonna need a serious comeback. This could be the start. Okay, good damage. Drops the combo, and that was it. That was it. That was a round. That would have done hell damage. He would have done EX, EX, and if it didn't kill, he would still have B-Trigger. And with B-Trigger, he can just teleport through his opponent, so it's really tricky. So, instead of being 1-1 right now, we're 2-0. Oh, no, wait, 2-1.
Look,
I think he won the first one.
Yeah, he won the first one.
He won the first one, okay.
2-1 Laura. Okay. Black Excellence, whenever he has B-Trigger activated, the range time tries to switch sides, so he just wakes up throw.
Yeah.
He doesn't have to worry about side block.
That is very true. See, there you go. I like this. I like this because he notices Black Excellence has the momentum ever since the second match. Bison hasn't gotten anything started, and he's looking to switch it up. So I like the Geef pick.
So 6 contestants, 3 Geefs.
Yeah, man. That's pretty good. I don't know what happened, dude. Season 2 just like brought out all these random Geefs. You know what I mean?
Well, I played Geef in 4, and I played Ryu season 1.
Right.
And he just got hit too hard.
Oh, no. See, that's where Geef has the advantage in this match. If she's charging a fireball, he can literally dash up an SPD. You can SPD that. Or that works, too.
Yeah.
That works, too. Yeah. But his range is so good against the fireball. The fireball should not be a factor in this match when you're Geef. Beautiful answer by Tyrant. I like that. Okay. And that's gonna hit him. Okay. I mean, he acknowledged the fact that, you know, my B-Trigger can go through. There you go. That was good. But he gets no mix-up off of that. If you back roll that, you get Geef gets no setup and you can backdash. So good awareness by Black Excellence. That's how you stop his headbutts. You gotta go low, and just hit him at his feet. That's how you stop the headbutt. Good jump in. Good reset. Oh, I love the delay wake up, but he should have punished that. You gotta identify. Oh, she went for it. Now you gotta punish it. It has way too many recovery. Right.
Yeah.
Oh, that was good. Should have been light kick lariat. Now she's out of the corner, and random lariat works. Oh, that. Yeah. Okay, I was like, that might hit, and he's dead just like that. All right. Good shit by Black Excellence, man. He withstood the counter pick. It's kidding, it's not the counter pick.
So you two keep keeping the family.
And they fist pump, and everyone is happy. All is good in the world when you fist pump.